Dear listeners, I welcome you on the 23rd day of our journey. As I told you yesterday, if you have already manifested your desire, anyway, you should go on praying until day 30. And if you haven't manifested your desire yet, you should continue with determination, faith, and patience. Let's start the prayer. Dear Universe, here I am on the 23rd day of my journey.
For manifesting a specific desire, I am so grateful and so thankful for all the blessings that I have received.
And I am also thankful for all the blessings that are being showered on me this very moment. I know by fulfilling my desire, you are leading me to my highest good. Fulfilling my desire, you are giving me opportunities to make my life better and also to make my family, my friends, my relative, and people around me happier. I know my desire is already on its way to manifestation. I am so very thankful for this. Thank you, Universe. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So be it. Thank you.